Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Bruiser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Bruiser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon out.
This'll do.
Okay.
You don't need these. Power's off, figures. Yeah. this man and track him down. We kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who come?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask? You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep. Like that. Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Ah!
Okay.
Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Finally.